in the city of brotherly love here in Philadelphia, and the Flyers always a little snarl in this building. Heck, one of the media guys started pushing me before puck drop here tonight. Both teams seem ready, and they are about to drop the puck in this opening faceoff. The Flyers start with possession as we are now underway. And that pass doesn't go. Moves it quickly over good care of Hyman. Quick pass to Konechny. The Flyers take it along the wall. Oh, I had the right idea but couldn't make that play with the pass. Carolina's got it against the boards and tries to make a diagonal pass to Teravainen. Back to the board it goes. And just gets up. He's not one to keep it out. Morrison's return will spark this lineup. He gets a shot on goal in his first game back. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Teravainen. Moves it to Aho. Turns that one away. Hart's gonna smother it to get a whistle. To get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck. Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for our first goal. Philadelphia's got possession here on their own end. The Flyers have it now. Carries it across the line. And now it's over to Provorov. Can't make it work. Across the line along the left wall. Hart's gonna cover up the puck here for a whistle. He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Quick feed to Atkinson. Handles the puck at the point. The Hurricanes have it against the wall. Picked up along the boards by Shea. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. They put the puck into the offensive end. Quick pass across to McEwen. Slides the puck ahead in the neutral zone. And it goes right off his bucket. Here's a short pass to Frost. From one point man to another. The Hurricanes gain possession along the wall. Fires it! One save and just enough of it. We got a penalty coming up here. Whistle blows, stopping the play. You can defend, but you've got to let the opponent skate. And as soon as you don't, you're in danger of interference getting called. Carolina sent in their power play unit out for the first time tonight. Hey, here's a power play in the game that's scoreless. What a nice opportunity for them. to kick the other team in the shins a little bit, get the lead, and play from in front. But that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that. Play whistle, dead penalty coming up. The Flyers will serve two for slashing. Roll out their man advantage unit, and they've got lots of time with this 5-on-3. 5-on-3 can really change the game. Tip it on its head by getting a couple goals on a rather lengthy power play. Carolina's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. 4 minutes, 30 seconds. The Hurricanes have it behind the net. Takes the feed from the wing. And now he angles it across to Carolina. Here's a chance. Handles that one. Oh, turns it aside once again. Lawton's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. The Flyers win it in the defensive zone. Quick pass to Stahl. Shot! Oh, he gets all that one with the pad. Good fight for the puck along the boards. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Kotkaniemi's looking to win this draw, this man advantage here. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And now he tries to get it across to Kotkaniemi. Moves it quickly over to Stahl. Poked away at center by Lawton. Carolina's gained possession along the boards. The Hurricanes gain the zone. Tenacious battle for the puck along the wall. The Flyers move the puck in the defensive zone. Moves it to Stahl. Puts it wide of the net. Try to be a little fine with it. This is a good goaltender. You know you have to make a really great shot to beat him. But he just fires it wide. There's the whistle as the puck goes up and over the glass. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. The game is still scoreless. Philadelphia's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Grabbed along the board by Konechny. Taken by Morrison. The Hurricanes scoop it up along the boards. Feeds it to Natchez. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways. Natchez can make a more simple play than that. This time he loses the puck. Nothing doing. You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize. You wonder if that'll come back to haunt him.
poked away in the neutral zone by Van Riemsdyk. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. Looking to set up offensively. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Stays with it. And now he moves it to York. Takes a shot. Puck goes out of play. We got a face-off coming up. And the centers glide towards the dot here as we got a face-off set to go. Carolina's got a hold of the puck. And he makes a save. Good fight for the puck along the boards. The late penalty coming up here. Whistle stops the play. Gardner's getting two for holding. Philadelphia's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight. It's the first power play of the game. What a great chance to break this scoreless tie. Starting with a face-off win. Get the puck to the point and start moving it around before you attack the net. Have a clear plan. Angles it over to Frost. Picking up some steam at center ice. And that's broken up. Gets the puck in deep. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Farabee. Players tell us all the time that they don't know where the next milestone is. That's garbage. They know when they're one goal away from the plateau. I think he's looking for it here. Nietzsche's is ready for the face-off as they'll continue to kill off this penalty. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Oh, nice poked away in the offensive zone by Farabee. Nietzsche's draws a penalty as he gets hooked. Fans are getting frustrated here, but I don't think they have anyone to blame but 13. Some nights just don't go your way. It's looking like this is one of those nights. I love 4-on-4. It doesn't take much for the scoring chances to start piling up. Puck grab by Shea. Fantastic save! Right on Main Street and on the attack. Centering feed! And that's stacked! Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Passes it over to Kotkaniemi. Philadelphia's got control of it now here in the offensive end. The Flyers are still wobbling, and they've had virtually no luck. That sounds like a clanging iron down there. And it goes off a stick and a target. The Hurricanes take it along the wall. It's an opportunity for the power play unit to go to work now as the penalty expires. moves it to the offensive zone. Scrumming on the boards, they battle for the puck. Taken along the wall by Couturier. Moves it over to Aho. Carries it into the offensive and up the middle. Oh, just a great heads-up play by Van Riemsdyk. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. The Hurricanes are in transition. Thurlby's up with the ball. Both teams back to even strength as the power play comes up empty-handed on that one. Pretty hard to have a more low-intensity power play than that. It really didn't generate a thing, and when you don't generate much, you're sure not going to score. Dunks the puck in. Carolina's got a hold of the puck now. Philadelphia's got it behind the net. And the puck's booted away. Takes the feed. Quick feed to York. Long jam in front, that's broken up. Nietzsche's crosses the line and is on the attack. The Flyers get a hold of the puck along the boards. No one home on that play. Philadelphia's looking to break out of their own end. Takes a shot. Off target. Grant is going to bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle. He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Still no score in this one. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves the puck to Faust. Moves it around along the half wall. Here's a pass in front. And he denies that great opportunity there. Hart's gonna slow things down and up for the whistle. Well, you gotta kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized. Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. The Flyers take possession off the faceoff. Delorier's picking up steam. And they'll dump it in. The Hurricanes gain control of the puck against the wall. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Pishes been slashed, penalty coming up. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice. I think you just get all consumed with the play here. You're hunting the puck down and you don't even realize you're taking a slashing penalty. Play unit right back out. Power plays go up and down. That's just the way they are. But when you haven't been successful, you've got to reload, refocus, and get to work on that next one. And a quick, and they score! And the power play, they make it happen. On the board first, leading 1-0. This is hard work to get on the board here. Neither team giving up a lot. But now we got one. Maybe it'll open up. And there's a little help from your friends right there from off the wing coming up with the box. Here's a short pass to Pacioretty. Poked away at center by Ristolainen. From point blank, Pacioretty stopped that one. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Scooped up along the wall by Pesce. The Hurricanes will play it in their own end. Return pass. Into the offensive zone. And he regains control of the puck. Makes the pass save, although he might have got a piece of it with his foot. The late goings of the period, Carolina's ahead 1-0. The Flyers win the draw. Tosses it to Konechny. Poked away in the neutral zone by McEachran. Carolina's got the puck along the wall. Keeps possession on the play. And a battle for that loose puck along the boards. Sends the pass over. The Flyers cross the line and gain the zone. Takes the shot. And it comes up with it. Grant is on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Both teams are set. We'll drop the puck here. Philadelphia's won the faceoff. And that's blocked. And now it's over to Sanheim. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. Now he takes it over the line. Here we go, pucks in deep. Philadelphia's got it in the own zone. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone, but fast. Carolina's on the attack. Down low. Passes it in front. And he comes up with a stop. Hunt on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Comes up with the stop. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Philadelphia's won the draw. Carolina's got possession of the puck. First period almost in the books here during the final 60 seconds. Quick pass to York. Slides the puck across to Victoria. Moves it quickly over to Svechnikov. And here's a shot! And he had the answer on that one. The Hurricanes cross the blue line and are on the attack. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Aho. Bad save. He's on it tonight. Hart's going to cover it up and get a whistle. Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Poked away at center by Shea. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. There's the buzzer. Fans seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around. Beckons and period number two set to get underway. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. Ray, 20 minutes into this one, what do you make of this one so far tonight?
There's some 1-0 games that are really boring. This isn't it. I mean, there's chances all over the place. The goals have been fantastic. I think if one creeps in here, the door will open. Carolina's got the puck. Feeds the puck up to Svechnikov. Can't find his man. Puck scooped up by Carolina. Aho's got in the offensive end. Battle along the boards. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Svechnikov.
Passes out front. Scores!
And consecutive goals here. They're humming.
Now they're rolling downhill. They've got the momentum. They're the more aggressive team. They've got a chance to put this away really quickly.
Carolina's now made their way back to center ice for the faceoff. I see a lot of movement, a lot of talking on the bench right now. What's the message, Ray?
Coaches are going up and down the bench, telling the players to stay on it. Don't back up.
Philadelphia's won it. Moves into the slot. Randall's gonna hang on here for the whistle and stoppage of play.
It's a good thing he does, because you haven't mentioned his name in I don't know how long. The play's been at the other end of the ice forever.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Carolina's got a 2-goal lead. They'd like to build on it. The Hurricanes will play from the defensive zone. Pokes it away in his own end. Steps across the blue line. Fires it into the offensive zone. Puck picked up by Tippett. Atkinson's picking up momentum through center. Takes the pass in the left wing. Getting a little physical there with that collision. Rant is going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around if the shift gets long. This helps.
Some last second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. They start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Pass broken up. Slides it back to the blue line. Takes a shot that's tipped in front. And he shuts the ball on that. Rant is on top of that one for a whistle. A little bit of traffic starting to form around the net. Puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And now he angles it across to Faust. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Couturier. Tosses it on to DeSingle. Takes it across the blue line. Carolina's got it along the wall. Sends the pass in front. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Flyers win the draw. D'Angelo stick handling in his own zone. The Hurricanes gain control of the puck. Oh wow, look at this! And a good save on the play as action continues. Hart's gonna hang on to that one for a whistle. Quickly on top of that, James, he needed to cover there. We're still in the early stages of this period. Carolina's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Can't make the connection on the pass. Here they come on the attack down the left side. The Hurricanes will play the puck from behind the net. The Flyers gain possession along the wall. Dishes it to Lawton. Skates to the crease. Decides to think about it. Carolina's got it in their own zone. Puck dumped in. The Flyers have it now. Dished on over to Delorier. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Gardner's got it in the defensive end. Poked away in the neutral zone by Delorier. Moves it to Sanheim. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Oh, what a slick step by Ranta. The Hurricanes have it against the wall. And now he tries to get it across to McEachran. The point blank sweeps the puck away. After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second. Sends a pass in front, and that goes off someone in front. The Hurricanes are across the line and into the offensive end. And he slides it quickly to Slavin. Oh, what a save of the one-timer! Manages to hang on. Takes the feed at the point. Slavin's the victim of a smash in the official countdown. We got a penalty coming up. There's the whistle, and this official is quickly becoming public enemy number one. Every time he blows it, it seems like there's a penalty to be called, and it's on the home team. Most teams are going to start in this 1-3-1 set. The key, though, is you've got to move once you get possession of the puck. If you move, the penalty killers have to follow. Take advantage of that extra play. Quick feed to this angle. Here is it close. Oh, and it's just wide of the net. No play. He's going to shake his head when he sees this because he's in as good a scoring spot as you're going to get to all night. And he just misses the net. Came up with a nice save. Tremendous pressure here on the offensive end. And they go the other way as they clear the zone. Here's a shot. And it goes off close off the body. Rant is going to smother it to get a whistle. Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck. Morrison's bobblehead night coming up next game. This thing looks fantastic. You want to get your hands on one of these? Grab your tickets while you still can. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. From the left side, they gain the zone. Sends a pass over. Philadelphia's penalty killers get a hold of it. Carolina's gained possession along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Lund. And it's a quick pass to Gesingo. And now it's grabbed by Stahl. Makes a save. Hart's been excellent. His save percentage is terrific tonight, but they are just not finding anything at the offensive end. Lawton's got it against the boards. And now he moves it to D'Angelo. Van Riemsdyk's time is almost done. There's a solid collision. The Flyers are back to even strength here. The penalty kill gets the job done. At times it looks like it's a little leaky. Tonight it's just been average at best. We're gonna face off after the puck stays coming up. A sellout crowd here tonight, and they have brought the noise here once again. Yeah, they're here to have fun. They want to see some goals. They want to see this team continue to play an entertaining brand of hockey.
And that sells, doesn't it?
It sells all the time. This is what it's about. It's entertainment. Wide of the net. Now he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save. Moves it over to Atkinson. Carolina's got control of it now from the road end. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. Here's a short pass to Frost. And that turns off a body in the lane. Oh, they probably want to redo on that. Slides the puck across. And that pass doesn't go. Svechnikov's into the offensive zone now on the attack. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Provorov's moving it ahead. Slides it over with pace to Kasha. Poked away at center by D'Angelo. Quick pass to Morrison. Drives it to the crease. Oh, he couldn't put it past. What a stop by Ranta. That flat out reaction, James. That puck is coming at the goaltender from the low slot. There's not much time to think. Position, reflexes, save. Past the midway mark in this period, Carolina's got a 2-0 lead. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Kotkaniemi. Here they come, down the left side on the attack. Philadelphia's got the puck in their own end. The Flyers take it across the blue line. Quick shot! Makes the save as he got a blocker on it. Chase moving the puck to his own zone. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Picked up along the boards by Natchez. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Cash has been whacked on the flag. The official's arm is up in the air. And the players whistle dead. Here's the call. They were talking about a need for discipline before the game, but man, they've taken a bushel of penalties here. This is not going to go over well. If you have a power play goal already in the game, which they do, make sure the confidence continues to build and you try and get another. The Flyers pick up steam and are on the attack. Wide! Not going to get many better chances from that. Dead center, right in the slot. Sends it over! Centering feed! And that's stopped! Grabbed along the board by Stahl. Moves the puck therapy. Grabs the puck here in their own end. The Hurricanes gain possession. Cuts into the paint! Carolina's got the puck. Quick feed to this angle. The Hurricanes move to the offensive zone. Stahl's going to play into the corner. Here he is in front! The Flyers get a hold of the puck under man. Looking for space inside the D zone. And makes the save. Philadelphia's got a hold of the puck now. Fails to find the open man. Slides it over to Kotkaniemi. Shot and a save. Hart's gonna cover up the puck here for a whistle. He makes the save play. Kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Aho's third eye zone ability is all about his passing skills. He can dish pucks and complete passes that are really difficult to make, guys. He's creative, deceptive, and skilled, and that's really what makes him the playmaker that his teammates just love to play with.
Up along the wing, Philadelphia's back even strength. Another good penalty kill for them, James. They've done the job start to finish when they've been shorthanded. Couturier's working it around the post.
Traffic.
Taken along the wall by Braun. Takes the feed. Carolina's got the puck behind the net. Oh, had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Steps into it. Big time stop with the glove. Delorier's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. Loose puck battle along the boards. The Flyers have it behind the net. Both sides are evened up as the power play has expired. Hey, I think I killed two penalties in my life. Looked to me like the penalty killers did a good job there. They didn't really give up anything. And with that, two periods now in the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the third period coming at you in moments. This is not enough shots on goal, and lucky that the game is close. And now he moves it quickly to Carolina. Scrum ensues along the boards. And a little body contact on that play. Oh, and it makes a save, just not enough to keep it out. Lots of time left in this period. We've got a 2-1 game. Aho's won a big draw on their own end. Grabs the puck. Taken by Burns. Now a quick pass to Svechnikov. The Flyers look to start the transition game. Dishes it to D'Angelo. The Flyers carry it along the wall. Big time saving goal as he gets out of it with the stick. Carolina's got possession of the puck. Philadelphia's looking to break out of their own end. Chance in front! Oh, he got all that with the blocker. What a stop by Hart. This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot. Good hit on the play. Here's a short pass to Kotkaniemi. Carolina's ready to go on the attack. Here's a chance. Stopped by the goaltender. Hart's gonna bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle. He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's gonna take it. Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Puck grabbed by Shea. Stopped by the goaltender. Hart's got the puck. Boy, he's been under fire tonight. Been really sharp, and in a close game, you can't make a mistake that costs a critical goal. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Atkinson's gonna play it against the half wall. Slides it across to Shea. Gets it over to Pacioretty. Great heads up play in the neutral zone by Atkinson. Gets in front of it. And they'll cover it up, forcing a stoppage in play. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Carolina's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. The Hurricanes take possession off the faceoff. Carolina's got the puck in the defensive end. Great heads up play with a stick by the Cure. Sends it to the net. Can't connect on the play. Carolina's got the puck along the wall. Tries to get it over to Faust. Carolina's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Scooped up along the wall by Therapy. And change is coming up front as the puck is sent in deep. Quick pass to Faust. On the attack along the boards. The Flyers gain control of the puck against the wall. And they'll battle for that loose puck along the boards. Puck scooped up by Provorov. And now it's grabbed by Delorier. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. Gets the puck in deep. Picked up along the wall by Allison. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck along the boards. Quick feed to Jarvis. Sends it into the offensive zone. The Flyers have it from their own end. Moves it quickly over to Allison. Can't make it work. Carolina's got a hold of the puck. Sent into the offensive zone. Carolina's got the puck behind the net. Covers it up and will get a stoppage in play. Nearing the midway mark of the period. The Hurricanes lead it 2-1 in what has been an entertaining game thus far. Kotkaniemi's won the draw here and they've won the attack. And that's intercepted in the defensive end. Gains the zone from the right. And he takes the feed. And a nice save there as play continues. The Hurricanes are on the attack. Moves it to Pacioretty. That's some smart heads up defensive play by Martin. sends it in deep. The Hurricanes have it behind the cage. Quick feed to Pacioretty. The Hurricanes play it along the boards. Centering feed! And he'll hang on to it to regroup here for a moment. Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised he was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. And that's knocked away by Burns. Here's a short pass to Kotkaniemi. Slides it across to Konechny. Philadelphia's looking to break out. Poked away in the neutral zone by Teravainen. Oh, and keeping out. What a blocker stop by Ranta. And that's broken up. Circles back to center ice. Dumps it in. Both sides mixed up for that battle for the puck along the wall. Svechnikov's got the puck in his own zone. Directs it on over to Slavin. They go on the attack through center. Teravainen's got the puck. He makes a save there. Quick pass to Frost. The Flyers take it along the wing. And in the middle of the neutral zone. Here's a great use of the stick right there to poke it away. Picked up along the boards by Frost. Carolina's gonna hold it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Burns. These games used to drive me crazy. As somebody that was supposed to score, there'd be chances all over the place. You wait for one goal or two goals that crack the game open. They never seem to come. The chances are there. The production is not. Slides it up to Natchez. Into the attacking area from the left side. He's got a stick. He's gonna kick himself when he goes back to the bench. You don't get many chances like this. You and the goalie all alone. And he doesn't get a shot on that as he fires it over the net. Stop by the goaltender. Ranta's gonna slow things down and off for the whistle. Oh, you gotta kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized. Well past the midway mark of this period, it's 2-1. Carolina's got a hold of the puck. Pesci's taking it from his own end. Carolina's through center and now in the offensive end. And he slides it quickly to Jarvis. And that's off a stick. Denies him with a save. And he takes a shot. Oh, puts it off the iron. Had the side of the net, but doesn't go.
Natchez has to stay composed here. It's really easy to get frustrated and take yourself out of the game. He's banged another one off the pipe.
Sends it quickly for McEwen. The Flyers take it along the wall. The Hurricanes scoop it up along the boards. Here they come up along the wing. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Slides the puck to Stahl. They've got numbers here. Grabs the puck away. Moves it to Fox. Grabbed along the board by Gardner. Gain momentum up along the side. Takes the puck along the boards. And that's just out of reach. Wax into the offensive zone. The Hurricanes gain possession. Passes it in front. Can't connect the play. Maintains possession. Stalls him in front. Goaltender covers up and get a stoppage in play. In the final moments of this period, the Hurricanes are clinging to a 2-1 lead. Stalls won it in their own end. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Morrison. To poke the puck away. That ring strike's always so locked in on where that net is. I mean, he's falling. He's gonna tumble, yet he still gets that shot on goal. It's a good play. Takes it to the net! Scores! And look at that! The go-ahead goal puts him in front! They never gave up on this, James. I mean, when the game's tied, there was a few moments it looks like it's slipping away. They kept grinding at the game. Stay at it. Eventually, they get the chance, and they make the play that puts them ahead. The Senators will glide into the dock. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Sends it in on the attack. The Hurricanes move the puck in the defensive zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Pacioretty. The Hurricanes gain the zone. Takes the pass. Love saved me by Hart. There's the whistle as the goalie hangs on. Late goings of this period, the Hurricanes have taken the lead here over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on it. Philadelphia's won the draw. Moves the puck across to net. Just slide in the net. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. Gaining momentum along the wing. Fires it into the offensive zone. Nearing the final 60 seconds in this one. Quick feed to Bear. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Flyers have it against the wall. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. The Hurricanes have it now. Slides into Bear. Moves the puck along the half wall. Handles a sweet feed. Goaltender covers it up and we'll get a reset here. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Stalls got it. They'll go on the attack here in the offensive zone. Back at the point, he set it up. Good stop by Hart. There's the whistle. We'll get a face-off after the goalie covers up. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. Won the draw in his own end. Now let's see if they can clear it. And he denied him there. Here he is, wrestling on that. Goals! He gathers up the rebound and tucks it home. Off looming as both centers get into position. The Flyers win it. Here's a short pass to D'Angelo. Moves the puck down low. Hart's now at the bench, and the extra attacker's on the ice. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. And he takes the feed. And he had an answer with that save. There it is, final horn sounds. We are all over here with this one. The Hurricanes put in the power and power play. They really took advantage of those moments tonight, Ray. I thought they had their legs, James, which put the other guys at the defensive side of the play more often. They threw penalties and they capitalized when they had the man advantage. Well, that'll do it for all of us here at EA Sports. I'm James Cebulski, and we will see you next time from ringside.